Catherine, we're at Janesville Cemetery.
Yeah. Couldn't find the crematorium. Because the idiot on the YouTube
said God. Get him.
Said that goes this dirt road and you go up it and you see a 2-story house. Don't give no landmarks, directions. I hope you're watching this. Because you're an idiot. So, we're at Janesville Cemetery. 1863 it was put here.
Maybe. Telling us that's your mom. That was a little child.
I'm gonna ask you now. Do you wanna go to the light?
Yeah.
I want the little kid. I'm here to help you guys. To send you to the light. Would you like to go to the light? Come on.
Is that Siobhan? Is that Siobhan? Yeah. Siobhan. Siobhan, like that.
How do you know Siobhan?
See? Siobhan. I said it again. Lee Super.
I need to speak to the little kid.
Smack them. Like he said, smack them.
What?
Smack them.
Smack them.
If it's logical, I don't know. If it's logical.
It is logical. I mean, your body, but not you. You don't have to be here.
Oh! Fuck! Just document that. Oh my God. Something just smacked the shit out of my hand. You hear?
Okay, who just knocked the coke out of my face?
Damn it, that was a waste of fucking... Oh my God, something just smacked my hand really hard.
Where are you?
He said video. He said video, too. So you don't want me drinking anything? What? F you.
Who's the one that smashed that drink?
It was me. Listen very carefully. I said us.
Mike, speaking to spirit or demon?
What? Sorry, I said demon to me. It said, don't start with us.
Oh, I'm going to start with you. What you did is not cool. That means... That's a good
thing. Yeah. For sale. No. Aggressive.
So, all you demons and Susan Bill and James Bill, a bunch of pussies?
They just keep saying, get him.
You know how many times I've heard that?
This way. Yeah. Funny how he put his ears up like that. That's why.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
We're just filming.
It's okay.
Watching us. Well, people, if you want to see a deer, just come to the cemetery. Mm-hmm. he's dead. I heard that. He's dead. The woman said he's dead. He's dead.
What are you gonna bring?
What's that little shack over there? Voice come from that way. I said, ah, like that. Here, this area. Yeah, I heard it hit the ground.
It's right there.
Oh, shit.
It came out of nowhere.
I saw that hit the ground and I heard it too. It went boom.
Okay.
Is that why you called us over here?
That's why you called us over here. Killed.
Killed. Oh boy. Here we go. That one? Let's get that on camera. Alright. That one was, wow. Where could it, I mean, it...
It came, I seen it materialize right out of the...
What the hell?
Are you here? Or did you go on to the light?
Looks like someone took a shotgun and blasted through it or something. Jeez. Look at this tree behind you. This tree, these trees look like they have bullet holes all through them. My gosh. What does it say?
It says Samuel.
Samuel.
This is John.
Wow. Oh.
That was good. Hey, demon. That was pretty good. But that's not going to deter me. So. Oh, man. I got to go back to
I think this is like rain, like what happened at Rainbow Ridge. It just materialized.
Yeah, it did. I watched it. I was walking like this, and then I just seen it go.
Yeah, and I heard it hit the ground. Boom.
Yeah.
Whoa, what was that?
So, demon.
I did. It's not like I said I did. Get out. Oh boy. Gonna form out of nowhere. I think it's locked. No, your sword is in the other, your seat. Yeah. Wait for me, it says. Resistance. We will fight. You heard that?
You see this demon? I want you to stand in front of this.
Wow. Keeps going, bada, bada. Hush. Get out. Hush and get out. Match, is it?
will leave this place. Because you're a coward. You can't battle with me. You throw a rock. Nothing else. I'm going to wound you. Battle. You will leave. Amen.
I said F you.
Is it F me? Come on, demon. How many times I gotta cut you?
You're fired. So like I said, you're fired. Yes.
If I don't hear a growl, then I assume that I got you. You just kind of like walked. Is that true? The year is 2019. That means you've been here for like almost 100 years. Or so.
So do your job. I heard it say do your job.
If the demon would show up, I'd do my job. This guy's
no, he ain't. I heard somebody say no, he ain't.
He is. I feel like I'm wasting my time. On all of it. You don't want to go to the light. You know what the light means? It means all your loved ones are waiting for you. People that you didn't even know existed.
You'll splat. You'll splat.
Said move on. I don't understand. These spirits.
It's
they
confusing.
Don't want to go light. Can you understand that, audience? I got rid of the demon, I'm pretty sure. There's no growl. He threw that rock, we came over here, I did the pentacle. I stabbed it once, got it ready. And then I cut through the air. Heard one hit on him, and then nothing. Go to the light.
Oh, wow. Okay, I guess you guys don't want to go to the light.
Right.
You want to go to the darkness? Sound like you said you're funny. I am.
All right. If you stuck out with the demon, now you guys are on your own. I'm gonna say a prayer. Almighty God in the universe, we ask you to keep these spirits here. They didn't want to go to the light. Which is crazy. But they got their own reasons. So we're going to ask you to keep them here. Not to follow us. Stay put.
Word.
So we thank you. And ask this in your name. That this will happen. Amen.
Alright, I think we should get
going.
Alright, so we're searching the paranormal and we are out.